And this shows the computer at idle. As you can hear now, these fans are absolutely silent. But what's unacceptable really is under no load this power supply is making this much noise. So during a recording the computer would not be using much processing power and hence would be as idle as it is right now. And this is how much noise it would make with this current power supply, which was advertised as quiet. Hope you can hear the difference. Tell me if it's acceptable.